I got a good idea.
We should just handcuff all the people.
Like, I got a good idea. We should get random people, handcuff them, pick them up, put C4 in them, and drop them.
Yes.
Oh my god.
That's like brilliant, dude. What's going on, guys? It's Accolade, and welcome back to another episode of Ark. Today, we are back on Loverfella server, but instead of a raid defense, we actually put together a team, and we are raiding one of the bigger tribes on the server. But before I get into that, I just wanted to say thank you so, so much for 4,000 subscribers. It is amazing that we have hit 4,000 subscribers so fast with only like 15 or 16 uploads. That is insane. So I'm going to be trying to upload way more often, every 3 to 4 days. And if I'm not uploading every 3 to 4 days, let me know and keep me on track, because I want to be posting content for you guys. And the more support we get on every video, I will start thinking about posting more often. And maybe we'll even get to daily uploads at some point. But for now, I really only have time for 3 to 4 uploads per week. Excuse me, 3 to 4 days in between uploads. That gives me enough time to record the episodes and upload them with school and all that stuff going on. So I just wanted to say thank you. And without further ado, let's get into this episode. Today we are raiding with around 13 members from my tribe, and then two or three members from one of our alliances. And then we may be joined in future episodes of this raid by other tribes as well, because I broke this raid down into 3 parts because it was just so long. It was, I think, 6 hours of footage, the longest raid I have ever done personally. I'm not sure if you guys have done raids longer than 6 hours long, but this raid literally took 6 hours of nonstop raiding, which is crazy. You might look at the base and think, oh man, I could raid that in 30 minutes. But they had 4 or 5 guys defending, not consecutively, but they had 1 or 2 people on at all times, or 3 people on at all times, defending, plus their alliances decided to come in and help them later on. So we had some trouble, but we came away with the W, and I hope you guys enjoy this 3-part raiding episode, 20-man raiding, and it was a ton of fun. So I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll make sure to post part 2 in the next couple of days.
I'm trying to see a play. Oh, right here.
Yeah, we gotta be chill when the raid starts. Nobody talk over each other. That's just all be calm while we're raiding. If you die, don't freak out and start screaming. Death is probably gonna happen.
Yeah.
Wait, do we have extra armor made?
No. You can just spawn back at the base or on the war quests.
Just like one high, right? So it'd yeah. be like there's turrets on this on the above. It's like.
Alexi, are you ready? We're gonna. And then shoot down people.
I actually need meat for my pizza and my Victorian.
Okay, so we
The other turret needs to be on the other side, right? Yeah. Like square of the other one.
Yeah. And then we can we need a generator with a little thing to hook up.
Like
so let's go get that.
Can't it just do fuel?
Alright, we need to check on the meat. It should be almost done.
You can just fly now, Accolade.
Okay, we can all leave together, and we'll show you where we're setting up our little war base.
Yeah.
Yeah, Bob, we can make a tiny war base next to each other.
Okay, where's your war base?
Where are you located at? Do you want to just fly over the river really quick? You want to fly over the river?
I am. I'm right next to the crossway of the... I'm, like, really close to their base, Earl's base. I'm kind of in this like little river right here between the snow and the volcano.
Oh that,
yeah,
okay.
Okay, me too.
It's a bit, yeah, we all get close to that.
It would actually
be good to have those points because if we get out of a situation and we really need to get away, you can choose like each location if you want. Wouldn't that be good?
Yeah.
The quest needs more meat.
Huh? I'm not 100% sure where you guys are at. Oh, I see. Okay, okay. You see us?
Yeah, I see you.
Okay, our war base is right over here. We're just going to set up a small one over here.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, guess where you are. I was AFK.
We're getting ready to go. Just give us a sec.
Okay. Wait for me. One more dude need to live, then I can get in.
Alright, we're ready.
And now two more people. Come on, I hate my life.
I'm gonna have to wait now.
Oh, well. Kill me, please.
Accolade, did I, like, set it wrong?
Oh, Candies is on. Should we...
I think this is gonna be easy to raid, to be honest.
Eh.
As long as we all, like, communicate and know what each other's
doing. If we do everything correctly, it should be not bad.
I mean, of course it's easy to raid. It's, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8...
Yeah, Unicorn, just think positive.
13 people against 5. Or
yeah.
10.
Do they know we're coming?
No.
I don't know.
That's the greatest with this. They don't know what's going on. That's funny. They're going to see, like, 5 Warquetses flying in.
Okay, we're going to go back to the base and make sure we have everything we need, and then we're going to all fly over here.
Guys,
oh my god.
Go away. So, that'd be awesome. Just like some level 2 running down the beach.
Oh my god.
That Elmo's gonna creep me out for the next 2 hours while we raid them.
Yeah. Holy shit, oh, dude!
Oh my god, it's genius.
I'm gonna be a YouTuber and I'm gonna be more famous than whoever's in here. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I think we got you covered. We got
I'm gonna take over
guys.
YouTube.
We've been revealed.
Okay, you guys ready to go?
Are we ready to go?
Oh, dude, I think Rose knows
don't
that.
Don't wait for me.
Because one of the RGs just came by.
I like
by
how you said
base.
Earlier, don't wait for me, it's okay, and now you're saying wait for me. Yo, why are you punching my bird?
Galaxy, hop in the turret. Oh, yeah, who's flying this Warquet with the turrets on it?
Oh my god, Gimmick, why would you come?
Wait, why did they know?
Why do they know, Bob?
Because he's a sexist.
Oh no.
It's all good, dude. We're taking off here in a second.
Yeah.
It's just a raid base. What could be so suspicious about it?
And it's
okay, Gift, can you fly? Can you fly this Warquet?
No, I'm picking.
Someone needs a fly.
Where are you?
Ooh, I found an RPG and a drop. Yo, can I get rockets? I like blowing myself up.
That's nice.
And alright. Oh, hello, Akbar! And then...
Okay, Galaxy.
Are we ready?
Someone needs to freaking drive the Warquets.
Yeah.
Clash, you should.
Didn't we have one to do?
I'm Clash is driving the other one.
How to shoot it.
Where?
Yeah, you're not giving me a clear
dude,
shot.
Oh my god.
How did they know?
Because
we need our
ballistic
wets in front, just in case.
Wait, how about we attack from the other side then?
Oh god damn it.
No, that's just the raid base. We can attack from whatever side we want.
Yeah.
Hey, let's land at the raid base first and set up the turrets.
I'll be right back. My arc's shitting out.
I'm just scouting their base out because they already know what we're gonna do. So I'm just seeing what's the weak point right now.
So far, it looks like only two of them are online.
They're gonna get really heavily messed up.
There's only two of them. That's
they're gonna get crushed. 13v2.
Bro, this is gonna. I feel like this is gonna be way too easy, to be honest.
No, they have
yeah,
a lot
have
of turrets, and they can.
No, they have a ton of turrets.
They can do
though.
That ammo pool thing where they just like. Keep putting more ammo into the pool.
Okay, there.
I don't like that mod because if you, you can keep spamming ammo.
Wait a minute, Moray. will tell you.
Alright, I'm back. Well, make sure it's not on,
Did we lose,
Did he grab me?
He got me!
Clash?
What's up?
Did we lose a turtle?
Oh, no. Looks like we did.
Did it die?
No, it didn't die. It probably fell off at the base.
Oh, yeah.
When you flew into us, it may have fallen off.
Some weird move. Yeah, kind of just fell.
That's alright.
Hey, I saved
you. No, you guys should go back and get it for the mate boost.
Should we go back and get it?
Is that RPG? Hold on, is that RPG? Someone's on the RPG. Hold on. We're gonna wait for it.
My arc is
I think I found their base already.
Hey, from the right.
Yeah, I found
RG gimmick.
There was the Quetzal on our back, too.
Is that the prep? Damn, dude, their base is huge.
Yeah, this is lagging.
Is that not our RG? Yeah, screw up.
Yeah, grab the Mako. Grab that fucker.
Alright, so do you guys start?
Yeah, we're just shooting him, kind of. Is that us? Or is that... No, that's not us, never mind. That's not us.
My computer turned off again.
Yeah, it is way too laggy shoot on these miniguns.
Here, Gamma. Here, turn down your graphics gimmick.
The warbase is set up with beds.
Oh my fucking god.
Guys, they're coming at you with miniguns.
Why does it... Oh, okay. 2 seconds. I need to get this on passive because I'm fucked out.
Is that us? That's us. Never mind.
I got him.
Alright, so I haven't...
Hey guys, I got someone. He's using a parachute.
Alright, shoot him. Give him if you can.
He's getting me.
God, okay, we ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Guys, there's a battle party going. I got one of them picked. Guys, attack him. He has good stuff.
The fuck, you just dropped me, man.
I'm being shot pretty heavily.
Again? How'd he drop?
I don't know you, right?
Don't we need
Yo,
to,
can
like,
we blow up this gate?
Guys,
yeah,
kill this guy.
I got some turrets, I got some rockets, shall I use them?
Yeah, blow up this gate here. Get off the Quetz when you shoot it.
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
He's probably driving the
Quetz. Do we have beds on the Quetz, Echo?
Okay, can you blow up the gate frame and the one next to it, too?
Okay.
We're at Quetz, though.
Bro, at class. Oh, damn.
Can you blow up the gate frame as well?
Yeah, I'm about to.
Nice. Okay, hop on.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm on. Let's go.
Yo, someone call our Quetz. Stop, help our Quetz. It went aggressive and it just flew into their base.
Can you whistle passive on it?
I am. Here, you have to cover me, though.
Someone crashed.
Here, back up the turtle.
Nice,
yeah, perfect. It's
unicorn
in perfect
crash.
Position. We're tanking with the turtle here.
Hey, be careful. Be careful on the war Quetz. Be careful. One of your guys crashed on it.
What the fuck is my Quetz doing? I literally don't know what it's doing right now.
They're giving it ammunition because it kind of stopped a second, so it
Yo, can you get your Quetz out of there?
What?
Guys, blow up some of their plant turrets.
Aw, rip. Suck.
Whoa.
We're tanking all of the bullets right now. Tell me when the health gets too low.
Yeah, but it's like, it has so much health, it's like, oh my god, we can be here for ages, almost. I crashed.
Did one of our guys die already?
No.
Oh, I just see a glitch right there.
Maybe it's the last. I blew up the gates.
Yeah,
that's
good.
I can't even get onto Ark right now, my god.
Clash, I crashed, I'm out of the game.
Okay.
Yeah.
Then I'll back it.
No, this is way too laggy. What the fuck?
Everybody's laggy and crashing.
I'm not lagging at all.
Oh shoot, we're trying to get picked. Art.
Guys, I forgot I have no scope. I can't snipe people.
Hey, you can.
Damn it. I can't fix art.
Oh, I have like no scope and it's really hard. Yo, give me. You got an extra gun?
Hey,
with the scope
guys?
I can use?
Can we blew up maybe, I'm getting attacked. It damages me too.
Can I have a scope? I need
move
one.
A bit.
Oh.
Dude.
No, there's a guy shooting you. There's a guy shooting you. Yo, can someone get that guy?
Yeah, there's
one.
Someone hop on the turret. You're also talking way too loud.
Watch the guy on the quits.
What is he trying to do here? Someone pick that guy. He has no. Off. Hop off. Hop
where?
Off.
Oh, turtle fell. Turtle fell.
Yep.
I got shot. I got taken by Royals.
Oh, you got taken?
Someone's trying to snipe us. Oh, he's too heavy. He's too heavy.
Can you respawn on the bed?
Yeah, I can.
Alright, guys, there's someone sniping the
corpses
from
I can't.
How do I try putting it?
What?
Yeah, top on the turtle,
what
bro.
I don't even know how to fix my arc right now. Like, this is
what wall quartz bed is it? That's like
just spawn on one.
Just spawn on one.
Oh, there's a bear. Gift, watch out.
Watch out, get the bear.
Hey, do you guys know how I should fix my arc? Right.
Wait, guys, there's someone from behind. There's someone from behind. Get up. I didn't get C4.
How did you die?
Pick the bear and take it out. I'm taking it out.
There was a guy over
Bob.
Here just a second.
Finally, my arc is working.
Can we try and get someone to pick the guy off the quits?
I got the bear.
There's a guy from behind, guys. Be careful. Oh, no, that's our ally.
Alright, guys, I'll be on in a second. My arc is finally working.
I can spawn now. I can choose.
It looks like someone's dead. Did any of our teammates die, or did he just
Mr.
crash?
Lick, can you hop on that turtle there?
Manu crashed.
Someone's on the ground.
This Mr. Tank turtle.
Someone's on the ground.
This one right here says Mr. Tank.
I chose a bed and I'm out in. Where am I?
Crawl up.
Yo, where did Murray go? Dude, Murray's
Hang
out.
Service hole.
Murray's
yeah,
out.
Line
yeah,
up.
Murray
put your butt
crashed.
Against the door.
Yeah, fuck.
Okay. We're going in.
Can you, how can you suicide in this?
Guys, I see someone, he's AFK, snipe him.
No, not your head towards it.
Someone's right there with the rocket launcher.
Oh shoot, Gimmick got picked.
Bob, be careful, Bob.
Oh,
don't face your head
he
towards the
RPG.
Turrets, dude.
Oh, he's RPG.
All the turrets are out, bro. Almost all the turrets are out.
I hit him.
Dang it.
If we get someone to pick the guy off the quest, I can blow up the plant turrets on top.
Guys, someone's trying to
guys,
rocket
almost,
us.
Okay, there's only two
Why
turrets
is
left.
The server full?
I don't know what. I'm not gonna play.
What's so much?
I just spawned on one of the turrets.
Yeah. Someone can shoot a rocket at that first.
I'm sniping our turtles.
Oh god, I'm taking damage.
Wait, so Murray crashed. How come the
Galaxy, what do I take? What do I need to shoot? Like the turret?
I'm shooting the plant turrets on top.
Shoot the plants on top. All right, I'll do that.
Nice guys. Nice.
I think we need you guys need to take care of the turrets that are left because it's shooting the rockets before it hits the plants.
Yeah, they're still draining. One of them is draining.
If Murray crashed, how come the server's already full? Like
no,
dad.
Murray didn't crash. He just
Wait, they took,
was
they took a they took
they
a
took a
they
random
took
turtle.
A turtle.
Okay, this is the thing is quite closer now. It should be able to.
Bob, you alright? You got a rocket, dude. That was awesome, dude.
I'm trying to, what do I need to, like, destroy with the rocket? Hey.
Guys, yeah, their base has no more turrets, they're out of ammo.
Yeah,
they're
out of ammo. Almost out of ammo.
Yo, snipe down their quest if you have time. Let's keep shooting it.
Get that way.
Fuck it up.
Who's, like, I don't have any more ammo on
yeah,
the...
Someone take down that quest, gonna try and pick me.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yo, someone has a rocket, but they're too heavy for me to pick, I can't get them.
Where is it? Where's the other quartz?
I'm going back in so we can get more bullets tanked too.
Kind of hard for me to pick. Oh, there's a guy on a quartz trying to pick.
Yeah, someone
yeah,
take out
to...
that quartz.
Yo, shoot down, shoot the quartz down.
One.
Shoot the quartz down.
I'm about to shoot it down. But
one of our war quartzes is getting demolished by rockets.
Oh, I died.
Yo, Clash, kill that guy. He's on a rocket just shooting the quets.
Bob, you're dead.
I know, I died.
I'm getting your stuff, is that alright?
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna die.
Don't worry, you're in a
lot.
Why do you
have
stuff on you?
Don't worry.
Can you see the quets? Quets we need to kill?
I may be able to get in.
There's no one on turrets.
There's one quetzal down. Is it ours or theirs?
One quits of ours it's died funny. Because it decided it's still to like half on aggressive or some shit. It's not neutral, I think.
We could still
take quits, I got it.
The one that who's flying right now up in the
yeah,
air.
Yeah, that quets is not ours. That quets
okay.
Not ours.
Kill it, Galaxy. Shoot it.
Yeah.
Murray, can you kill that guy on the ground there? Nice, Murray. Murray's
oh
sniping
my
that guy down. Nice, Murray. Nice. Nice, Candies. I see you too. Kill that Quetz if you can.
Who's on this Quetz?
Murray's lighting that guy up.
Alright, I'm back.
Nice, Murray. You're gonna kill that guy.
Hey, I might be able to join.
Okay. I'm starting to get low on the turtle.
All the turrets are out. All the turrets are offline, guys. They turned the generator off. Shoot
why?
Rockets, it's time. It's time to shoot
it's
rockets.
It's a
everybody take rockets and aim it right at the base. All the turrets are offline. I repeat, they're offline.
Yeah,
the rocket doesn't want to, like, shoot, and it has, like...
Well, I killed someone.
Okay,
it
bomb rabbit.
It has, like, 12 projectiles in it, but it doesn't...
I'm shooting the base.
Okay.
I have more
try it yourself.
I'll try it.
Oh, God.
Even it must be bugged for me because it couldn't like shoot at all. It was really weird.
Start firing at the base.
Yeah. I'm just
They turn the turrets on.
They turn the turrets back on?
Yeah.
Yeah, the turrets are on.
They're gonna beat us, I bet.
Okay. We have another turtle at full health.
I almost killed someone. He's coming in with a rocket. Almost got him, but...
Okay, Mr. Light, you got the Quetzal?
Yeah, I shot the base. I hit it.
I'm on the War Quetz. Someone want to, someone on a...
Shoot that Quetzal on the ground.
Someone want to hop on a turtle?
Nice. Wait, did that rocket shot get shot down?
Yeah, it did. Yeah, it did.
Hold on, guys. I need someone on my War Quetz.
Shoot that Quetzal with the platform on it.
Murray or Juan, one of you guys here?
One flying.
Yeah, we are here.
Can one of you guys hop on the turtle on my Quetz? You see the one on the right?
That.
Yeah. Okay. Sweet.
I'm here.
Keep shooting that Quetz.
We should be able to tank all the bullets with this.
I'm trying.
Here, move it back. Move it back. Juan, under the cage, so you don't get shot. Under the cage.
Someone's sniping me.
Oh,
wait,
shoot.
I'm joining.
Oh, fuck.
Someone left. I'm joining.
Galaxy.
Yo, who has my items?
Oh shit, bro.
I got your items here.
There's someone rocketing.
I put it on one of our Quetzes and it's gone.
What's happening, Mr. Light?
Wait, your Quetz died?
No, but it just went out into battle. Hopefully your stuff doesn't
there's
get
one guy there.
Yeah,
hey guys,
yeah,
guys,
keep
I'm
tanking
morning.
Like you are. You're doing a good job. Move back under the cover
Wait.
Of the thing.
Yeah,
where's
yeah.
the base
Wait,
at?
I think, their turrets are down.
Again?
No, that's a bait. It's a bait.
Yeah, I know. Don't go up there. Don't go up there.
No, start shooting rockets again.
Guys, I'm joining. So
blow up their, when the turrets are down like that, just blow them up.
Yeah, Galaxy, get in the rocket launcher. Galaxy.
Yeah.
Here, I'll get that other turtle back on.
Wait, where's my stuff? You guys said my stuff is somewhere here.
Shoot the base, Galaxy. Shoot the base.
I just need to know where the base is.
Yeah, Juan, you can get
base,
back on that turtle
base.
On the
that
left.
That was a nice hit.
Yeah, you're hitting. Galaxy, shoot the base.
I'm hitting the base, too.
Bro, whoever's killing that passive, Murray, stop shooting that passive Quetz. Seriously.
No, they wrote it.
The
they wrote it. They wrote it,
they
dude.
Wrote it.
Kill the freaking Quetz. Right. They wrote it.
Yeah.
Oh, our War Quetz is getting rocketed.
Hey, I'm joining. Where's the base at?
Yep, perfect, Juan. Perfect.
Okay.
Galaxy, keep shooting.
Oh, yep,
rockets.
Almost all their turrets are gone on this side. Nice.
You want some...
I got killed. I got killed.
Yo.
Juan, can you take control of that?
Alright, hopefully not get you up.
All the turrets on one side are down.
Nice. Dude, we haven't even lost that much stuff, to be honest, but...
Hey, do you guys want me to bring the turtle with me?
I'm dead.
Oh God.
I don't have anything on me. I have died before, so it doesn't matter.
Wait, why is there a dead guy in the sky over our base with armor?
I think
no, he's unconscious.
Oh, I'm getting hit.
I'm on the work wets.
It's Harambe. Why is Harambe up here? Lover's not, alright. I'm not gonna worry about that right now.
Do we, what do we need? Do we need, like, someone
to kill this war? We need to kill our quets.
Yeah, kill it.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm coming. Do you want me to
kill it? It's almost dead already. Should I get some things from our main base and get it through up there?
I swear to God, if it's not, why is my gun never in my inventory?
Guys?
Yeah.
Should I get some stuff from our main base to our, to where we raids?
Yeah, do you want to bring some ramps? My Warquetz is pretty badly injured.
Okay, I'll do that.
Guys, who stole my scope and, shotgun shells?
I'm not sure.
Me.
It's
but guys, there's no more turrets on that side, so we can blow in on that side. Like,
there's some C4 at home.
Like, literally right here, there's... I'm literally standing here.
Why is that RG so fast? Please tell me right now.
I'm gonna try
interview,
and blow it.
Interview.
Fucking OP. That's right. Okay. I lost... My worry quets I made died.
Yo, can you shoot this quets here?
Wouldn't be that quick.
I trapped it.
How many ramps do we need?
Murray, watch out. Murray, watch out.
Shoot the quets, you fuckers. It's the one that's getting attacked.
So I found someone's dead body with rockets in it, but I can't go over there.
Some guys on a petro is heading toward you guys from behind. Heading towards their base.
I killed the Quetzal,
Nice. There's another Quetzal they're on.
Fuck, I crashed.
Here, guys, I found a dead body with some rockets in it.
That'd be mine.
That's Murray's.
I can't get it or else I'll die.
Right, where is it?
Rockets are in range of it.
Where is it?
It's... Oh, shit. Yo, is that... That's not our Rex. Here, I need the Quetz to cover me.
I got one guy. I got a guy, guys. Here, Gift, can you knock him out? I'm holding him right now. Can you knock him out?
I don't have anything to knock
him out. Clash, I'm holding him. Do you see him here?
I'm stuck.
Oh,
Murray, Clash.
I crashed.
I got him.
Can someone knock him out?
I cannot.
Yeah, like, knock this guy out and handcuff
him. I'm just stuck on this quest and I can't get off.
Gotta make a scope.
Knock this dude out.
What do we need from the main base? What stuff do we need?
I need crystal.
Nice. Is he knocked out? Nice, he's knocked out. He's knocked out. Okay, pump narcotics into him.
Should I bring my handcuffs?
Make sure that guy does not wake up. Make sure he does not wake up.
I have handcuffs on me.
Handcuff him.
Yeah,
I have to delete some recordings or else all my stuff is gonna go bye-bye. Or else my recording right now is gonna go
bye-bye. Okay, I'm gonna go get this guy with the rocket launcher.
Make sure he doesn't wake up. Make him encumbered.
Did I get him? I got their trike. Shit.
Hey,
What do I need to get from the main base? Like building parts and stuff. What do I need to get for you?
Do you have any crystal? Oh my god, why?
Like, is it only ramps I need to get to you guys?
Is there a warning?
Yeah, ramps.
No one go through my body anymore when I'm offline.
Someone handcuff that guy.
Okay, I got six.
Keep him
ramps.
Knocked out.
I'm coming to coming Someone to you guys now.
Keep him knocked out.
I got a quest platform, guys.
Someone handcuff him, please.
Drag him away from here.
Oh my god. Dang it. I don't care.
I'm dragging him away.
Okay, I'm going back in Ark.
Why do we have...
It literally crushed me.
I'm coming.
Why do we have no
Accolade, do you got...
Did someone have handcuffs, please?
All we did was pick one of you. That's not really fair.
I can bring more than one over if you want.
Someone bring stuff over. And maybe
I looted a body, guys. I got a good amount of stuff. I got a quetz platform. I'm gonna put it into a war quetz real quick.
Dang it, of course we don't have crystal.
Yeah, guys, we don't.
Does someone have narcotics? Because this guy's gonna wake up.
Someone
just dropped a ton of armor over here.
Are you guys inside the base?
No, I cannot.
Nice.
I can't get in.
Kill that quetz. Whoever's doing that is brilliant. Nice.
We don't have obsidian either.
I'm rocketing his quetz.
Okay, now we need to use the rockets to get into the base, I guess.
Alright.
Yeah.
We only have one handcuff because we can't make it.
He's gonna wake up. Should I just kill him? He only has 26 health left, and his torpor is going down insanely fast.
Here, hit him. Hit him like you do. Bro, hit him with your magic fist.
Oh,
right, that's all good. Alright, where are you? I just shoot him with a train.
Where do we get rocketed from? Everyone off my thing.
Mr. Light, something we need? Mr. Lit, whatever.
Yep.
Because I got building parts.
Alright, I'll be there soon.
I can't get in, guys.
If we can get that guy with the rocket, that'll help us out.
Mr. Lit?
I'm about to die. My rocket's no, I might not dead.
Can you wait a second to fly? Because I can, like, repair your...
Help,
I'm not flying,
My legs are broken, help.
Okay.
Broken, I don't want to get shot. Alright, I'm going.
Yeah, my stuff is breaking. All my stuff.
Yo, get
breaking.
Off of my bird! Unicorn. My legs are almost broken, they were. I just got sprayed by a rock or bullets.
Alright, I'll be there soon.
Yeah.
The guy with the rockets is out, he's firing.
Are there beds anywhere around the raid?
Yep, we're almost out of,
There probably
got a gun I can use.
What do we need to do right now? Like, is it something we need to... Right.
Well, there's armor on it too, by the way, Unicorn, so if you want to try to go over there...
Where's the guy firing rockets at?
He's running around on the floor.
Yeah, someone is running around.
It's online, aren't they? The turrets.
I said that, Unicorn, I said,
Alright, Murray has rockets, guys.
There's nothing in it that you
guys,
can use.
Guys, Murray has rockets.
Guys, I need some armor. Can you bring a war quest back? And if anyone, what's the best way of healing yourself?
Hold on, I can bring it back before I leave.
Guys, we can pretty much blow into this base from this side.
So actually, I can make some handcuffs. Right. I found some obsidian in the.
It's fine. That guy died.
Guys, I found some obsidian in the fabricator.
Alright,
so
Akko, can you move out of the way? I'm about to shoot a rocket.
Yeah, no. There's more turrets. They're reloading him.
What? Okay. Can't we like get to the walls where they can't like attack us with the turrets?
Anyone have any meats?
Wait, their turrets are on
player only.
People only, right?
Yeah. So do we have any turtles left? Yeah, there's a turtle right over there.
There's a turtle at our base.
Candies,
that I can
you
grab.
Wait? Is
well, there's a turtle over here.
Can someone get on this turtle?
Do we need any meat? I can do that, but do we need meat? Because
yes, cooked
I got some
meat.
Here.
Yeah, I need raw meat and cooked meat. For me, cooked meat.
Alright, I got cooked meat.
Where are you at, Accolade?
I found one of our turtles. I found one of our turtles, guys.
Over there.
Accolade,
they've been dropping our turtles around.
Can I not grab... Come on, let me grab the stuff out of here.
Okay, I'm jumping on the...
Turtle.
Jump on the turtle. Oh, it's too late. I got off.
Okay, can you jump on now?
Alright, I'm just gonna throw
I'm on.
It
okay, can
on.
You... Okay, let's get out of here for a second here.
Yeah, do.
This is mine. I'll get
that's gonna here. Be brilliant for
you
picking...
Down the quest is right behind you.
Did you guys want me to bring the turtle?
Okay, do we have any meat for this quest? Because I need some.
I took 100 meat inside of it. I don't know if it's at all, but
it did a little bit.
All right, so I'll grab some more meat.
I gotta check some meat from this war quest here. Because I'm
doing
like
the
majority
of the
tanking.
You guys want me to bring the turtle?
Yeah, you take some meat from there.
F1 picking, guys. Be careful.
I gotta shoot
behind us.
Yeah, that's me.
There's one turret left.
Okay, I got a turtle, so we can tank the rest of it.
Guys, we got a ton of turtles at base.
I got some building parts, Accolade. Do we need them?
Alright, I'm coming
up. No, not yet.
Not yet, okay.
Hold on, Bomb Rabbit, I suggest you...
Yeah.
I don't want you to die with all that stuff.
Yeah, that's true.
So, can you put it in...
Either snipe or pick. I can snipe or pick.
Do both if you can.
Oh my god. Okay, it bugged out the
It's all good,
turtle.
It's all good. You can hop off the turtle.
Okay, good.
And guys, since they don't know that I'm coming, you want me to hide in the bushes and snipe?
I think maybe they're this sniping. Would be maybe the most, the best, some trank. There's some shocking tranks I've taken with me. Yeah.
Is it on the volcano?
Turtle got off. The turtle got off.
Go ahead and hop on.
It didn't. It got off.
Oh, there's a guy picking on a Terra. Can you guys take care of that?
Yeah, we've been telling you. Or I tried to.
Okay,
we'll see if you can pick him.
I'm ready.
Are they in like the valley between the volcano?
Jeez, I might not
shoot him
be
him
able
if
to
you're
get
on that
recording.
You're trying to shoot the guy on the Terra.
Yeah, he's.
There we go.
I mean, yeah.
Oh, I see it. I see it.
He's almost dead.
I think I see the
base.
I see someone picking. I'm gonna go chase him.
Yeah.
We need to destroy those planes, seriously.
He's getting stammed. He's getting stammed. The guy picking is getting stammed.
The Quetz is coming.
Dang it, I found Nightfall.
I'm back.
I can't
get
him.
He flew off.
Oh, shit.
They killed me.
They killed me too. Can someone whistle that Quetz out?
Guys, are
we. Got it.
Mr. Galaxy, you got stuff on you, so I think I'll grab you.
Oh, I see you. Oh, I see a guy. Who's that?
Oh, Galaxy, is it okay? Because you can like shoot him, right?
Oh, I see you. Okay.
I see a guy.
Can you guys take me
to
the raid?
I got him. I got a guy with a rocket launcher.
Perfect.
Oh shit, bro.
Oh damn.
What the fuck just happened?
He just died. Some guy's already just died.
How did that happen?
That was a speed. Just got lit up.
Damn.
Oh my god.
Did they refill their turrets or something?
Maybe they have that ammo pool?
Yeah, they must.
Bro, you guys should just keep rocketing.
No, we need
rockets. Well, the rockets are shot down by the auto turrets.
Really
I'm gonna hop on that thing and get another turtle. The war quest.
Oh, someone sniped me. Someone sniped me.
I gotta see the base.
Wow, this Warquetz is in perfect condition. What the heck's been going on with this thing?
Why haven't they taken the spine on? Like, literally wiped the spine.
Yeah.
What?
I think one of our Quetz is gonna die.
It's stuck.
I mean, not our Quetz. That Warquetz is gonna die right there.
How is the Quetz stuck?
Oh,
how is
God,
the Quetz stuck like that?
How did it get stuck?
How did that happen?
My
get out.
I don't know.
You can't do anything.
Dude, you're gonna get both Quetz killed. Not both are
they'll
dead
get
now.
Something else. I can't drop anything that's not good, unicorn.
Oh, you guys got both.
Oh, it's out.
Killed.
It's out. Wait.
Just bite and try to break some of the turrets.
Get out, dude.
Oh, it's out.
Oh,
nice.
You got out?
It's
go.
How high is your quest? Is it low health?
Mine's like half. How the hell did that happen?
Someone's trying to RPG the quests. Oh,
yeah,
he did.
I see the guy with the RPG.
Yeah, I saw him, but I can't go in my, I will die.
I can try.
It's always
stuck to full. He's a noob. Oh, no, that's all right.
Can't we, like, rocket
can you guys
the
snipe
plans?
Those guys?
We can't rocket the plants because the auto turrets shoot the rockets.
Yeah.
Coming.
I'm gonna try.
Accolade, Hiders is trying to talk to you.
It's not really good.
Talk to Hiders. You tell him to shut the fuck up.
Yeah, that's kind of my idea.
If they're allied
right, guys,
with these
I'm
guys.
Sniping. I'm sniping. I'm in a good spot.
Alright, good.
See if you can snipe the guy with
no one can see me. I'm under their behemoth gate. Someone picked me. How is that possible?
Someone just did it.
This guy's an idiot. I'm just sniping him.
No, he'll bring you somewhere really far and then just leave you there. But
I'm gonna parachute over
good.
Back to the base. I see you guys right there.
Am I getting who? Willy Nega. Let's go. That's sniping.
Alright, he's low health. I shot him a lot.
Where is he? You land on.
I don't know. Oh, these things have no durability.
Do we, like, need any meat?
Yeah, we raided.
Are you still parachuting down?
No, I'm down. I did it.
I think I'll spawn at the main base and then get some stuff.
Alright, guys, there's a turtle here following someone.
Guys, we still have a turtle, by the way.
Yeah, I see it. Do you not see it?
What's up, dude?
I did see it, I don't know.
We are mid-raid right now.
Guys, you want me to grab it? I can grab the turtle.
Do you have any, like...
It's literally right here following
someone. One sec. I'm in Discord, so let me just...
Alright, I got it. Really quick. Following me.
Okay, I'm ready. Go ahead. What did you say? Sorry, I was in Discord. I couldn't hear anything.
Temple again, Prince.
Can you...
Echo Alliance of us.
Hey, dude.
What's up? Yo. Hello?
Do you have Discord?
Do you have Discord? Ask you
for Discord?
Yeah, I have Discord.
Alright, do you want to join ours? So we...
Yeah, we can hear you.
Okay. Yeah, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 people in our Discord right now raiding.
Pardon?
Yeah, right now. Do you guys want to raid with us?
Do you
want
to join an alliance?
Okay, let me add you guys. I added you. We're raiding with Left Nut right
you
now,
and
we're like halfway through the raid. We've drained most of their turrets on one side, but so. I hope you guys enjoyed part one of the 20-person insane raid on Royals. If you want to see what happens with Hiders if we team up with them and finish the raid, make sure you guys check out part two and part three. If you're watching this within 3 days of it coming out, it won't be out yet, but make sure to check the link in the description if you haven't yet, and I hope you guys enjoyed.